So you're here because you don't know how to remove the background of a photo. Not to worry, I'll show you step by step how to do that. So first of all, you just need to open that photo. Click here and open the photo, and then click on layer here, and in the layer click on the double click on the photo and click OK. Here new layer is created, and then in the transform tab again, simply you just need to simply scroll down a little bit. Here you can see an option called remove background. Yes, here you can do. Yes, you can see how smoothly it removed its background. So this is the way I'm going to do it. And another way you can do that by simply by manually selecting the subject. Here I'm gonna show it. Click on the lasso tool and click on polygon lasso tool, and then you have to manually select the subject like this. Okay, and this method is quite time consuming, but it is very useful in those cases where it's hard to differentiate the subject from the background. Okay, you just need some time. I don't have enough time to do that very accurately, so it might be a little bit or very inaccurate. Yes, it's getting very inaccurate. You have to do that by taking some time. Here I'm just showing the method how you can do this. I only wanna this portion of this image, and I wanna separate this portion of the subject, and then after marking all way around, then you just need to finish at the very starting point of this lasso tool. Now the object is selected, and you just need to do is click here at the top of the window, select and mask. Yes, it is select and mask. If you don't see the red color here, you can simply click here overlay in the properties view overlay. Okay, now you need to scroll down a little bit, then you just need to output to selection new layer with layer mask, then hit OK. Yes, now your subject is separated from its background. We can save this image as the simple method. Now you can also export this photo as you could do earlier. Save. Okay, now it is saved. So this is how you can remove the background of a photo.